parade in the creek. What an ovation!
Listen to these idiots!
What an ovation for the World Wrestling Federation champion! There's never been, in the long illustrious history of the World Wrestling Federation, a more charismatic, a more athletic, a more resilient champion than the man you see in the ring. He is the man, the man of the World Wrestling Federation!
And he proved it once again.
Knows no limit.
And you know he is sore. You know he's feeling the effects of that battle he had with Vader. Not only is he facing Yokozuna tonight.
Sit down, you idiot!
Oh, the click is getting fired up. And Yokozuna is now looking to finish things off. Here he goes! He's got to take the Goldust. The Undertaker is alive and well. We know that tonight. And so is Shawn Michaels. For the King and for JR, I'm Kevin Kelly. We'll see you next week.
My best friend gave me the best advice. He said each day's a gift and not a given right. Leave no stone. And try to take the path less traveled by. That first step you take is the longest ride. If today was your last day and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every night you have. If today was your last day, if today was your last day, the gates, the grain should be a way of life. What's worth the prize is always worth the fight. Every second counts, cause there's no second try. So live like I'm never living twice. Don't take the free ride in your own life. Yesterday was your last day and tomorrow was too late. Could you say goodbye yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate everything. Would you call on friends you never see? Reminisce on memories. Would you forgive your enemies? And would you find that one you dream it up? Swear up and down to God above that you finally fall in love. If today was your last day, if today. Would you make your mark by mending a broken heart? You know it's never too late to shoot for the stars, regardless of who you are. So do whatever it takes, cause you can't rewind a moment in this life. Could you say goodbye to yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. forgive your enemies.